occasionally turned their attention to literature, but they were usually more interested in thinking through issues in linguistics, philosophy, and psychoanalysis. In fact, these guys tended to question whether or not literature really exists at all. They looked around and saw a world full of all kinds of interesting language activity, and, through their work, the distinctions between great writing and language in general started to get really hazy. One of the basic assumptions that shapes post-structuralist thinking is that every aspect of human experience, our modes of communication, social habits, values, wallpaper preferences, even our personal identities, are textual. That means that everything we think we know about ourselves and our world is based on language.